Let me explain a part B program where I am going to download a program to drive a relay. First of all, let me make an empty folder. Going to the computer, I'll take any drive which is free. I go to new folder where I create one empty folder and I close this. I go to the Keelmu Vision IDE integrated development environment where I can write the program, edit it, compile it and convert it into Xcode. So I'll click this open. If there is already a project, I go to the project and I close the project. Again I go to the project, new vision project I open up, then I go to the empty folder which is created by me. It is actually PSC33 or something. I click open. I give some name, file name, without any extension. I save. Then it will go to add the device. The device is in NXP. One minute. Philips. It is in NXP, founded by Philips. I go to LPC2148. And I select it and I make it OK. Now I have to do it yes to include the startup file included into my file. So I make it yes. Normally in part A I make it no. But in part B I am going for real-time applications or exercising. So I make it yes. So you can see the device being added along with the source group having the startup file. Now I go to file, a new program I am going to write. Already I have copied, so I just paste it, make suitable adjustments and I just save it, this time with a file name relay. I give randomly any name, user defined, and I save it with an extension of C, and you can observe the colors changing in the program. Now I go to the settings where in the output I will make create hex file clicked, and I go to linker and I make user memory layout being selected. Now I make it OK. Now I am going to add this file to the source group. Right click, add file, and here whatever the program that I have created as relay.c is added and closed. Now it is ready for the build. So I assume Xcode is generated. Now Keelmu part of the programming is over. That function is over. I close it. I go for the Flash Magic and I open it. So I have to go to computer and I have to know what is the COM port that is available, which you can do like this. You go to ports and understand that is COM6 which is connected to USB. So quite okay. Here in this pop-up you have to see COM port being selected as COM6. If it is something else, you have to get selected the required one. Now it is COM6, so it's already there. I leave it as it is. Now I browse and I go to the computer. In the D drive, I have made PSC33 as a file where relay has come, so I understand successfully Xcode has been generated. Now I click it open, I select it and click it open so that you can find it has already arrived. Now if you start, it is going to be downloaded. I think you have to change it to the on position so that download can be successfully done. Now you can observe the relay being blinking. So you can change the value of delay here, delay value you can change. You can change the value so that it can quickly blink. Okay, that is how you should do the Power BI program. Thank you.